From the south coast of England, this is the scene here in Brighton. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Brighton up against Marseille.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And now they get the ball rolling. And a look at the lineup for Brighton.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
And the cross not quite imaginative enough. And here's how it looks for Marseille. It's the impressive Paulo Lopez between the posts. Jordan Veretout plays alongside Jeffrey Kondogbia in the centre of midfield. And the main threat in attack today should be Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Pedro. This looks promising. Delivery. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. And a fine stop. They hit them on the counter. In with a chance. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. And the referee has given them a corner. To it.
a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
Positive. The fans want to see a shot. Well, the keeper wasn't worried in the slightest. Renan Lodi. And now back with the keeper.
As you can see, Brighton have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and have looked great going forward. They just need to take one of the chances they've created to get themselves ahead today.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Aubameyang. Well, this could really help the cause. He succeeds in clearing it. Piece of running. Well, I think it's fair to say he got underneath that just a little bit. Mitoma on to cross, showing a real will to win the ball. Certainly not alone. Can they forge ahead? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Ismail Assar. Well, if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Harit. Now with Aubameyang. That is a really disappointing effort, goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
And so the first half has come to an end here at the Amex Stadium. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us.
They think that was a penalty.
The injury will mean a stoppage. The referee going down that road, so treatment can be administered now. Drop ball on the back of the stoppage. Berthu. And Aubameyang in control of the ball at that advanced position. And still pressing. Goalkeeper. Well, Marseille couldn't keep it. Might really be able to trouble them here. Oh, he saved it well. He comes it back, and still a chance. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted.
Well, you can't argue with those stats, can you? Good chances at both ends. The game has been played with great intensity, and it's been a pleasure to watch.
And Malana losing out. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. It's with Harit. And Aubameyang making the move with the ball at his feet. What's he going to do next? Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Malana. Counter attacking chance. Ferguson. The referee has awarded a corner following that touch. And time for the change now. They favour a short one here. The most confident clearance. Danger averted for now. Well, they got strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Marseille moving the ball forward with purpose. Could be threatening. Oh, his eyes lit up, thinking it was about to be the opener.
Well, just a lack of composure. He should score there.
Minutes to go, and easily cut out in the end. Mbemba, Bertu, teammates available. Gives it a go. Stopped a certain goal. Ferguson. To intercept. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they keep it going? He's got to score! short corner. Keeper did his job to begin with. Cleared away. A chance to whip it in. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. So a personnel change then. Jakub Moda. Lallana. Going to get a try. Strong glove on the ball from the keeper. We've entered the final 5 minutes. Plenty of support here. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Must take the lead here.
Well, no wonder the goalkeeper looks relieved. That was a great chance so late on in the game.
I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Could be dangerous. And he's found a bit of daylight. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit. That's a good finish. Great composure.
Once more, how important will that opening goal prove to be? Moda, advantage played. Ferguson. He read it well. Paul Lopez. The final whistle, and many reasons for Marseille fans to be cheerful on the back of this victory.
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition, and in the end, they got their reward. That's a really good win for them.
Well, as strikers go, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang is among the best. Really knows where the goal is, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a good all-round performance today, only emphasised by the late winner. An extremely important moment, and boy, did he deliver.